This video is a demonstration for the use of the program developed for the selection of sexually mature females to release into the wild as established in Life Field Project. After downloading the access program, start the SIG file and insert the password that will be given to the operators. A window will open where two morphologic parameters are requested: horizontal hair length in millimeters on the left and total length of the animals on the right. To measure the total length, it is enough to have an ectometer or a metric string on which to place the animal and measure from the tip of the eel's snout to the rear end of a caudal fin. To measure the length of the eye, it is sufficient to have a digital caliper and measure the value of the orbital fossa. Once both parameters are obtained, insert them into the program and press the Calculate button. A pop-up will indicate the stage of maturation of eel. In this case, it is a silver eel to be released into the wild. There is a second option, which is the recognition of a non-migratory eel or yellow eel. This eel is not sexually mature and not to be released in the wild. Third possible option, 9% migrant eel. We recommended the use of this male in release program only if the number of 1000% silver eels is not sufficient. Product realized with the contribution of European Union's Life Programme.